Hello everyone, I am Shine and you are watching Civil Engineering Tips channel. This is the 19th tutorial of STAAD.Pro. In previous tutorials, we have learned how to define and assign various types of loads acting on a structure. And in this tutorial, we are going to discuss about load combinations. So, not wasting time, let's dive into the main topic. For addition of load combinations, we have two methods. One is manual method and another one is automatic method. Initially, I will explain you the manual method for addition of load combinations for the respective building. After that, I will explain automatic load combinations. At first, we have to click on this load cases details. Then you have to click on this add option. Then here you will see define combinations. I am clicking on it. Here we need to define the name of the combination. As there are 11 number of load cases, the first load combination will be 12th number. And here AI is the factor of safety. Required loads have been defined here. And now we will add load combinations. Here we see all the possible load combinations according to BNBC 2020. For the first load combination, I will give the name as 1.4D. And I will input the factor of safety as 1.4. Then I will give a click on this D option, which refers to dead load. Then I will click on this arrow. Then I will click on this add option and close. After that, I will add the next load combination. And for that, I have to click on this load case details again. And then I will go for add. Then I will click on this define combinations. The next load combination is 1.2D plus 1.6L plus 0.5LR. So similarly as the previous one, I have to input the factor of safety, and here there are three parts. For the first part, here it is 1.2D and I will input the factor of safety as 1.2. Then I will choose the dead load and I will click on this arrow. Thus the first part is completed, and I will go for the second part and it is 1.6L. I will change the factor of safety as 1.6 and I will choose the live load. Then I will click on this arrow. And for the last part, it is 0.5. I am changing it as 0.5 and I am choosing the roof live, which is LR. Then I will click on this arrow. Then it is done and I have to go for add option. And as I click add option, the load combination 1.2D plus 1.6L plus 0.5LR has been created under the first load combination. Our next load combination is 1.2D plus 1L plus 1.6LR. And I have to change the name here. Then I will go for the factor of safety, and for the first part it is 1.2. I am changing it as 1.2. Then I will choose the dead load option, and for the second part the factor of safety is 1 and I will choose the live load option. And the third part is 1.6 and I will choose the LR option. Then the third load combination is done and I will click on this add option. At the same time, I can see my load combination here. Following the similar procedure, I will add all the other load combinations. This is the manual method for load combinations, and here we see all the load combinations. So we close now. For automatic load combinations, you have to delete all the manual load combinations. For that, you have to go here and select the load combination that you want to delete. I am clicking on it and choosing the delete option. At the same time, that load combination is deleted. Similarly, we will delete all the load combinations. For automatic load combinations, we have to click on this load cases detail and we have to go for add. And here we see auto load combination. I'm clicking on it. Then we have to choose the combination code. Let's click here and we will see here some code that we can follow for load combination. Let's choose the Indian code. Then we have to choose the combination category. If we click here, then we will see two options. I am choosing the general structure option, and then we have to generate loads. If we click there, then we will see all the default load combinations that follow Indian code. Then we will go for add and close. Here we see 52. So the first 11 load cases are for our loads, and the rest of 52 numbers are load combinations. So it will directly generate load combinations automatically. Auto load combination may not include all the combinations according to standard code, so I request you to follow the previous approach. So this is how we combine loads in STAAD.Pro. I hope you understood everything about load combinations. If you have any trouble or if you face any problem, then please comment below, or you may use the email address that I have given into the description. Till then, happy learning, keep practicing. See you in the next video.